Get to the payphone next to the mall in Washington.
Damn, honey, you look a hot dish.
Your help in eradicating those out-of-towners was invaluable to business. I have more work for you, with a more hands-on approach. Your next job is taped under the phone.
Heavy on the foolish, you know what I mean, man?
Hey, where's your car, honey?
You are in big, big trouble!
Mr. Versetti.
Colonel.
Thank you for coming. Please sit. Lobster?
No, thanks.
I am ashamed to admit that one of the causes of our mutual problem appears to have been the loose tongue of a man I used to trust. I've been carrying Gonzalez for years, but now his incompetence reaches new heights. It's only right that you kill Gonzalez.
Did he do it? It's the money that's important to me.
For this kindness, I'll reward you. And then we will find your money together. He will be at his penthouse, half drunk, probably. Use this.
Ghetto to you.
I gotta get out of here.
I'm gonna shut that big mouth of yours! He's got a blade! Stop running, you fat slime ball! Keep away from me, you cheap bastard!
Would you look at her?
Oh, sweet Jesus! I've wasted my life and my looks! Stand still and I'll make it quick! Pay you double, dummy.
What is
double.
Wrong with everything?
But you're squealing. No one cares for that, so.
You better apologize.
This was a 1071 South Pike Point. Respond to a 1071 South Pike Point.
You having a good day, asshole?
Watch where you put your loafers, asshole.
Mr. Versetti.
Colonel. If the sun was melting my balls, we could start the play.
Thank you.
expecting a big shipment from Colombia. I'm gonna shut that big mouth of yours.
He's got a blade.
Stop running, you fat slime ball.
Keep away from me, you cheap bastard. Oh, sweet Jesus. I've wasted my life and my looks.
Stand still and I'll make it quick.
Wake up.
Pay you double, dummy. Double.
What are you doing?
This is Rotterdam, 71 South, 5 Point.
I see him.
Look at him, fool.
Why are you stupid, chump? Sonny?
Tommy, come and join me. This looks delicious, huh? Tap your snout.
No, thanks.
Tommy, you are like a pompous breeze that has freed me from the stench of corruption. Although I must appear to mourn his passing and carry on with business as usual.
This isn't getting me any closer to my money.
Tommy, my friend, you are not in liberty now. Here, we do things differently. I will continue with my inquiries, but in the meantime, I have a valuable deal to close.
A favor for a friend, Cortez?
You're a good friend, Tommy. I knew you would not let me down. I need you to meet a courier who has obtained some valuable technology for me.
Thank you.
Sport, please, a little decorum.
The rain! She's very wet this time of the year!
What?
Comment?
Where am I?
Look, in Cortez sent me. Just give me the damn chips.
Oh, d'accord.
Freeze imperialist American pig! That is propriété de the gouvernement français! Hand it over!
You American idiot! They followed you here!
Shoot them, police!
Get to the payphone in Vice Point.
Tomas, I appreciate your coming. Forgive me for getting straight to business. Diaz has asked me to oversee a minor business transaction.
Let's hope it goes better than last time.
Which is why I thought of you, my friend. I've dropped some protection at the multi-story car park. Pick it up, then go and watch over Diaz's men at the drop-off. Gracias, amigo.
Diaz, huh? Apparently that angry midget runs this madhouse. Let's see what that creep has to do with things.
Hogging all the action, I see.
Look, you want to do something other than just shadowing me everywhere? Why don't you come along and show me if you're any use?
I might just do that. The name's Lance, by the way.
Tommy Versetti. Let's go.
My compliments on a job well done, Mr. Phil. My client was very pleased. I have more work for you, with a more hands-on approach. Your next job is taped under the phone.
Give me that.
Thank you.
Mountain. Hold on.